Hello guys and welcome back to Jia Gaming. As a new version that is 0.18.0 has been rolled out, finally we have the unlink feature available now. To unlink our old social media accounts and link the game with another one, the basic requirements are: number 1, you should have been linked with two accounts, that is either FB, WeChat, Twitter, Play Games, whatever. Now the primary account with which you will open the game will be the one available for unlinking. So follow the steps properly and be with me throughout the video until and unless you want to lose your account somehow. So we will go to the settings first, and as you can see in the basic settings, here we have the delink feature. Now you can see that to unlink it is showing my FB account. It means the account which I have logged into the game will be the available for delinking. Now let me show you how to change it to WeChat feature. As you can see, I have two medias logged in, registered with this account, WeChat and Facebook. So first we have to log out from the game, and again we will log in with the WeChat option. Now here, and once we have opened the game with WeChat, it will show us that we have logged in with WeChat, and it will also give us the option to unlink WeChat only. Now we will go back to the settings again and check the feature. Here you can see, once I click on the unlink feature, it will show that WeChat is available for unlinking. Now let's continue. Unlinking account may lead to account data loss. Continue. So please remember that you have at least two accounts joined with your PUBG account, otherwise you will lose it. Now I will unlink the successfully unlinked. Please log in again. Okay, so now I have successfully unlinked my WeChat account. Now let's try linking in with the Facebook account. Note that you have to remove the game from the background as well. First, make sure that you remove the game from background. You must know what to do. First, remove it from the background and then open the game again. Now, let us open the game first. And after removing it from background, then only link with your Facebook or any other media which you will be using. Let's open the game and then we will log in with the Facebook feature this time. As you have already seen, I had two features earlier, that is WeChat and Facebook. Now I wanted to delink my WeChat feature, so I had delinked that, and let's see if I have the vacant slot right now or not. Okay, let's check the settings if I had already removed the WeChat option or not. As you can see in the settings, I have already delinked the WeChat account. Now you can add any other account, Twitter, WeChat or Play Games. Hope the video was helpful. See you again in our next video. Stay home, stay safe, take care guys. See you again in our next video.